Tanya thoughts for the 11th of Iyar. What does it mean to be holy? Tanya explains it's not about how virtuous I am, how dedicated I am. It's not at all about what I do. It's about who I do it for. When I do a mitzvah, yeah, little old me, I become Hashem's. I'm his. That's why I get off my recliner to do the mitzvah, because I'm his. Just like the great tzaddikim, I am his. That's what holiness means.